That means is he has two claws on his front feet and he has three on the back. Three toed sloths are gonna have three claws on their front and three on the back. So he's different because he just has two on the front. Linnaeus two-toed sloths live in Central and South America in the tropical rainforest where it's really wet and humid. So since they move so slow, they move about 6 feet every 2 minutes, they tend to grow algae on their backs, and that gives them a kind of brownish-green tinge, and that provides really good camouflage there in the rainforest. They are nocturnal, so that also aids in being able to protect them from their predators, but paired with the two, they are kind of hard to pick out of the trees. Their natural predators are harpy eagles, clouded leopards, and jaguars that live down in the tropical rainforest. They spend all of their time hanging upside down in trees. They are only awake for about 4 hours a day, but when they are not, they move throughout the trees very slowly. But because they hang upside down so much, they have really good arm strength, and they will use that to kind of swipe at something that may threaten them, or to kind of grab at their food. And because of that arm strength, they are also really good swimmers, surprisingly. If they do drop into a river, they decide they like a tree over on the other side better, they can swim very, very fast. So they're not as slow as you might think. So what we're feeding him here today is a mixture of romaine lettuce, spinach, sometimes carrots, green beans, cranberries. He really likes hard-boiled egg. Hard-boiled egg is probably his favorite. And he might get an egg in the wild, but it's not very often that he'll be able to swipe an egg out of the nest, so that's really what his treat, something he really likes a lot. So in the wild, they're gonna eat twigs and leaves mainly, and they don't need to drink a lot of water because they get most of their moisture from the plant matter that they're eating. And it's due to their food that they are so slow. There's not a whole lot of energy kept in plant matter, and it's hard to digest. It takes a long time to digest, and their digestive system is more of a fermentation-based system.